crazy bag lady. I'm sorry I've not been on here for a few days. I've hurt my back again. So I've literally just been at home resting. I've been gardening and hurt my back. So I will be back to vlogging very soon. But while I've been at home with a bad back, I've made a few purchases. You have to laugh, don't you? You have to make the good thing out of a bad situation. So here it is. I've treated myself to another box of Milk and Blush hair extensions. The last ones I bought were the spaced out ones, and I love them so much that I'm tempted to get maybe another pair after these. I fancy just getting a plain dark set that I can just have really long hair. And then these ones I've bought today are called Oh My Ombré. I'm a bit worried they might not match my hair, but I'm sort of confident that if they don't match, you can return them for a refund. So I thought I'm just going to order them and see. So again, Milk and Blush, so it comes with, here's my little receipt invoice, and then here's your instructions. And don't forget, when you buy Milk and Blush extensions, they come in a gorgeous, lovely box. You have to remember to only open the small section first. So here's your little side section, and this is to give you an idea of the colour and the length. So this is your little like sample piece. It's actually one of your extensions, but it's just so that you can get a feel for it. I have gone for the longer length this time. These are 16 to 18 inch, and they are called Oh My Ombré. So they start dark, very dark at the top, and then they go down to a browny colour, and then they fade out to a lovely light blonde. I'm not sure if they're going to suit me or not. I probably need to take my hair out to see, but I just fancied trying a different ombre shade. I don't think I love them as much as my spaced out ones. My spaced out ones are amazing. But these are like a more natural look, so I think I need to take my hair down and try them. So hang on. Right, that's my hair down. So I'm now going to try one in. So let's keep it out the way. Again, they come on a really thin weft, which they're so comfy to wear. Honestly, I cannot recommend Milk and Blush extensions enough. They are so amazing. I love them so much. They're totally life-changing. They go from giving you thin hair to instant hair, and let you allow you to sort of play about with colour and all sorts. So that is the Oh My Ombré. I don't know if it really works in my hair. I'm not as sure. I'll have to go and have a play about in the mirror. But if not, I think you get 7 days to send them back, and then I might exchange them for just a dark set. I don't know. But I just wanted to look at the colour and see what they were like. Obviously, they do blend, and obviously, once you open the full set, then it would look different again. But that's my little unboxing. So that is, I'll just show you them again in case you're thinking about buying some, because it's just useful to look at the colour. So the colour is Oh My Ombré, and this is length 16 to 18 inch. And there we go, starts dark, and then it goes down to like a browny colour, and then it goes to blonde. There you go, Oh My Ombré. So that's my Milk and Blush extension unboxing. So I will let you know if I decide to keep them or not. So thank you very much for watching my little unboxing. I hope it was useful. If you are thinking about treating yourself to a set of clipping extensions from Milk and Blush, I cannot recommend them enough. They are amazing. You order them, they come so quickly. They answer any questions if you message them. They're just so lovely. So I love Milk and Blush. Anyway, my dear, so I'll let you know if I keep them or not. So thanks for watching. If you do enjoy my little videos, then please subscribe to my channel and come and find me on Instagram as Mrs. Crazy Bag Lady. So I love you and leave you, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye.